At the roundabout, take the second exit to Woolwich Road. At the roundabout.